almost 50,000. The pastor called him, preach, 7 hours. Preach, 10 hours. Praise the Lord, we shall, hallelujah. He said, let us pray. That is how the man don't preach long. You don't give a short prayer. I can't go sit down in front. Father, Lord. Father, you know, rebuke, 2 hours. Father, 3. Father, 4. At a point, he was praying, we were shouting, amen. I noticed something. While we were praying with our eyes closed, Father, Lord.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
The voice was reducing. 2 hours, reduced. When the man finally said, and I say all this in Jesus' name, only 2. Amen. Now open eye. I said, bros, what's happened? Everybody's gone. I said, and I saw they leave our church. We know they follow pastor close. I said, why are you here? He said, let me hold the key. If not, I don't go. Praise the Lord. You laugh, clap your hands, shake your body. Don't hide your feelings when you want to laugh. Laugh. See, you know that women live longer than men. You know why? If you tell a woman something, I'll say, yeah, yes, so. She'll run for you. But man, I told them anything that happened to me, I will cry. Don't tell me you are a man. Don't tell me I'm not a man. A man, you tell him your father is dead. Eh? What is that? Remove your clothes. Say you want to jump. You know you are not jumping. Just say, what's that for? You've not seen a man that died and the woman wants to follow. That's the grace. Oh. You're not going to die. You're going to die. Today is for you.
Saving life. Ow. It's good. It's good for your body.
You realize that before you get back to where you are going, you become younger. Your husband will look and say, honey, you have added weight. You say, really? I want you, don't ever call your husband or your wife sweetheart. Because you are only telling them that they are diabetes. Sugar. Sweet. You can call them milk heart, honey heart. Leave the sugar out of it, okay?